එංගලන්ත හිටපු ක්‍රිකට් ක්‍රීඩකයෙකු සහ වර්තමානයේ ක්‍රිකට් විස්තර විචාරකයෙකු ලෙස කටයුතු කරන ඩේවිඩ් ලොයිඩ් ලෝපුරා ක්‍රීඩාලෝලින් අතර ප්‍රසිද්ධව සිටින්නේ ඔහුගේ හාස්‍යෝත්පාදක විචාර හේතුවෙන්. මේ දිනවල එංගලන්ත තරඟ සංචාරයේ විස්තර විචාරක කටයුතු සඳහා ශ්‍රී ලංකාවට පැමිණ සිටින ලොයිඩ් ඓතිහාසික ගාලු කොටු පවුර මත හාස්‍යජනක තනතුරු වාර්තාවක් ඉදිරිපත් කළේ මෙලෙසින්.
Well, let's just have a look at this pitch. It's slightly different to what you usually find in Sri Lanka. This is a pitch that's got a fair amount of grass on, but the groundsman, if you come this way, come which way, Arthur, you can see that he's also given the spinners a chance. He's just left all the grass off here, and you can see it's a very sandy base. I think you'll get some perches. But the big problem is, and I know we've got ground staff looking after the ground, this is the area where Jimmy Anderson has been running off. And you can see that tiny little bits have come out of the surface, and so that'll be really difficult. And then you've got to get over this. This is a big problem for the batters. It's like a Lord's Ridge, so you've got to get over that to your batting position. And I don't know, I think this is going to be a quick game. It's going to do all sorts here. I reckon it's going to be coming up like snakes.